Botswana.
Wela sekolong go a go ithuta. In my language, that translates, you go to school to learn. And I know that in all our different languages, we have heard that growing up. We go to school to absorb information, to learn and to be guided by our teachers. And I feel as though those teachers have a superpower. They have the ability to mold a child's way of thinking and viewing and understanding the world, which is why my project is called Lojwa Lo Salimetsi. This also directly translates into nurture them when they are young. I believe that when you go to school, you go to a place where you are going to be uplifted, you are going to be taught, and you are going to be guided. And I also believe in the importance of that being a safe space for a child to grow. So my mental health project has to do with securing the clear communication and safe space of a child growing up. The first step is teachers. We will have stress management and personal development for teachers so that they are able to handle children and how they eloquently view their opinions and how they want to be heard. The second step is to deal with the children. The children are taught to eloquently put aside and know how to communicate with their teachers. And the third step is the parents. The parents are taught how to receive the children and receive their emotions and know how to handle the children. Why do we go through these three steps? We go through them to create an ecosystem that is cohesive and that helps the nurturing and growing and the grooming of the young children. I believe that mental health is as important as learning and being informed. And I believe when these components are put together, it is a formula and a recipe for unlocking great potential and making sure that our children are nurtured into becoming great, great contributors of our society. Thank you.
Between Mongolia and Botswana, our winner is Botswana.